Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
It is both reassuring and unsettling to rediscover this site after being in storage for so long. My connection to the network grows stronger, however slightly. I hope you will continue to search for more of these.
Technology acquired. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I should have guessed Altera would find a way to clip Sam's wings, like I knew they'd do to mine once they took over Xenoworks. I tried to warn her. She was stubborn, like me. Ever since I was a kid, I always wanted to be so different from her. Scrappier, faster, less play by the rules. But Sam didn't tolerate Altera's corporate red tape any more than I did. She just tried to change it from the inside. I think in the end, we always wanted similar things. Titanium, out comes a scanner. Every xenobiologist's favorite tool. This planet has some fascinating flora and fauna, and I can't wait to learn about them. This will also give me access to a greater tool set. I'm assuming Altera left behind tech that I can scan for blueprints. That should make surviving and exploring out here a bit easier.
I have been able to sense the location of an important artifact. I will share its coordinates so you can look into it.
Got it.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Sea monkeys have changed their tune. If only I could let them know what I need. Maybe they could bring me something useful next time.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This hybrid technology allows for the recycling of natural resource components without rinsing and sorting them into bins first.